You're not going to find another bookstore like this one anywhere else in New York City. Like, people come here wanting to connect with their people who care about issues in the world.
Only know we might be dead.
So it's called a safe space. So what do you think that means to you?
Well, I think the most important thing when it comes to building a safer space is that everybody in the space is like respectful of other people's opinions and ideas and feelings, and that they do their best to be open to different identities and that kind of thing.
I guess that's exactly what I was gonna say.
Yeah.
Tell that you didn't hide to face your mother and losing her lover without saying goodbye.
I always tell people we're one of the last feminist bookstores left, independent feminist bookstores left in the country.
So how would you each define feminism? What does feminism mean to you in regards to, I guess, this space being a feminist bookstore?
You know, I never studied gender studies. I'm trans, but I and I identify as a feminist, but I think it's like a little bit vague, like to me.
Such a broad question.
It is. It's feminism.
Yeah. Ready for life.
The liberation from patriarchy.
I mean, when you explain it to like a little kid or to someone who isn't involved in feminism, you just say it means you believe that everybody should, you know, start off, you know, with equal opportunities.
Mm-hmm.
But it becomes a lot more complex than that, I think, when you try to apply it to reality.
But that's why this space is so great, because you can, that it fosters those conversations. Yeah. So that's what's cool about being here.
Where am I looking? Just at you?
You look at the camera.
Oh, look at the camera.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, let's just do a quick introduction shot. It's a little, actually, the light's
hair.
A little dim. It looks great. Can you turn this way so I can get a good light? Perfect.